through the door with you. The air was cold, but something about it felt like home somehow. And I left my scarf there at your sister's house, and you've still got it in your drawer.
Falling down like pieces into place, and I can picture it. for real?
What do you mean?
I don't know, I just feel like maybe I made you up.
Why are you so pissed off?
I'm not pissed off. Who said I was pissed off?
Because you're acting pissed off. It's ridiculous. These are my friends. They were super fucking nice to you, too.
Well, I liked your friends. I never said I didn't like your friends. Why I didn't like the way that you acted around them.
You were being weird and quiet the entire time.
I was not being weird because you wouldn't look
at
me.
Come on.
You can ask me one thing the entire night.
Such bullshit. That's such bullshit.
You dropped my fucking hand. What am I supposed to do with that?
I didn't even fucking notice. What are you talking
about?
I don't
know any of these people. They're all strangers. They're all older than me.
But like, what are you talking
about? I feel so out of place. You're the only one that makes me feel
about you.
You won't even look at me.
I'm catching up with friends. You're literally saying I dropped your hand. Like, what? I don't even remember the moment that you're talking about. How can you be, like, attacking me about something I don't even, like, fucking know? I was doing it subconsciously. I was catching up with
you. Don't do that. You're making me feel fucking stupid.
Holy shit. I don't think I'm making you feel that way. I think you're making yourself feel that way. Literally a moment that I don't even fucking remember that you're, like, fucking, like, holding me hostage over. It's insane. It's fucking crazy. These are people I haven't seen in, like, 10 years. And you just sit there the entire fucking time. It was fun. I actually had a fucking blast. Now... Now this is the night. Now we're doing this. Awesome. So fucking awesome.
You just treated me differently.
What do you mean I treated you differently?
You didn't even look at me once.
What are you talking about?
Oh, no,
I'm catching up with my friends.
Trust me, they were enthralled by you. Of course, of course.
I'm so, you're really making the entire night about
you. You didn't even look at me.
Holy shit. I can't. It's fucking selfish. It's literally like, it's so crazy.
Oh, you're making selfish now.
Yes, you're making it about, you're acting selfish. Absolutely. Right now, that's exactly what's happening. Don't fucking look at me like that. That's so fucked up. Hey, come on. I don't wanna fight. Come on. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I dropped your hand. Come on. Sorry.
And I know it's long gone, and there was nothing else I could do. And I forget about you long enough to forget who I needed to. Time won't fly, it's like I'm paralyzed by it. I'd like to be my old self again, but I'm still trying to find it after plaid shirt days and nights when you made me your own. Now you mail back my things and I walk home alone, but you keep my old scarf from that very first week, 'cause it reminds you of innocence and it smells like
still.
You almost ran the red, 'cause you were looking over at me. Wind in my hair, I was there, I remember it all too well. Photo album on the counter, your cheeks were turning red. You used to be a little kid with glasses in a twin size bed. Your mother's telling stories about you on the t-ball team. You told me about your past, thinking your future was me. And you were tossing me the car keys. Fuck the patriarchy, keychain on the ground. We were always skipping town. And I was thinking on the drive down, anytime now, he's gonna say it's love. You never called it what it was. Till we were dead and gone and buried, check the pulse. Come back swearing it's the same after 3 months in the grave. And then you wondered where it went to as I reached for you. But all I felt was shame, and you held my lifeless frame. And I know it's long gone, and there was nothing else I could do. And I forget about you long enough to forget why I need it. Some actress asking me what happened to you. That's what happened to you. You who charmed my dad with self-effacing jokes, sipping coffee like you were on a late night show. Then he watched me watch the front door all night, willing you to come. And he said it's supposed to be fun turning 21. Again, but I'm still trying to find it after pleasure days. And that's when you made me your own. Now you mail back my things and I walk home alone. But you keep my old scar from that very first week, 'cause it reminds you of innocence and it smells like me. You can't get rid of it, 'cause before you lost the one real thing you've ever known. It was rare, I was there, I remember it all too well. Wind in my hair, we were there, you remember it all. Down the stairs, you were there, you remember it all. It was rare, I was there, I remember it all too well. And I was never good at telling jokes, but the punchline goes, I'll get older, but your lovers stay my age. From when you Brooklyn broke my skin and bones, I'm a soldier who's returning. Between us, did the love affair maim you too? 'Cause in the city's barren gold, I still remember the first fall of snow and how it glistened as it fell. I remember it all too well. Just between us, did the love affair maim you all too well. Just between us, do you remember it all too
was rare, you